My name is Ki-Hui Kwan. I was 12 years old when I did Indiana Jones.
Ki-Hui Kwan never looked for fame. Fame found him.
Tracy Smith is talking with actor Ki-Hui Kwan.
So many great performances this year, and one of those nominees already having a great award season is Ki-Hui Kwan, the talented actor who plays the beleaguered husband in the breakout hit film Everything Everywhere All at Once. Here he is with Kelly Carter.
I know Michelle Yeoh was going to give an amazing performance, which she absolutely did, but it was Ki-Hui Kwan who stole the show.
In order to explain what I mean, we'll need to shift the focus away from the film's protagonist, played by the incredible Michelle Yeoh, and over to the character of her husband, played by actor Ki-Hui Kwan.
Do you think you've been very lucky?
Yes, definitely. I think I'm very lucky. And I'm number 7 in my family. That's a lucky number.